Hello?
Hello, teacher Ken.
Are you ready for speaking test 3?
Yes, I am.
Can you introduce yourself to me, please?
My name is Zai Bao. I'm 10 years old. I'm in class E3L. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is green.
What sport do you play?
I play badminton.
And what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is noodle.
Good job. Now, we are talking about a town, Stone Town, 50 years ago and now, okay, Zai Bao? Tell me about the people.
50 years ago, there were 200 people, but now there are 1,000 people.
Good job. Tell me about the zoo.
50 years ago, there weren't any zoo, but now there are 2 zoos.
Very good, Zai Bao. Well done. Tell me about the skyscrapers.
50 years ago, there weren't any skyscraper, but now there are 8 skyscrapers.
Good job, lad. And tell me one more about the, let's do the hospitals.
50 years ago, there was 1 hospital, but now there are 5 hospitals.
Well done, lad. Good job. Now, we are talking about the people, right? Groups of people and where they live. So tell me, where did the Maya people live?
The Maya people live in Mexico.
Good. Where did the Anasazi people live?
The Anasazi people live in the US.
Cool. And who lived in India and Pakistan?
The Indigenous people live in India and Pakistan.
And where did the Rapa Nui people live?
The Rapa Nui people live on Eastern Island.
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 That's fine. Good job, lad. Now tell me, what did these people do?
Number one,
they
have a picnic.
Two, cool. Two,
he got lost.
Good. Three,
he was
swimming.
Swimming.
Four,
they went canoeing.
Good. Five,
He saw a shooting star.
Good. And six,
they slept in a tent.
They slept in a tent. Good, much better. Now tell me, what is Junyi going to do on her summer holidays?
Junyi is going to swim.
Okay, what is Rafi going to do?
Rafi is
going to sail. Cool, what is Mary going to do?
Mary is going to ride a horse.
Good, Zai Bao. Now tell me some differences between the two pictures, please.
In the picture one, the man is riding a motorcycle, but in the picture two, the man is riding a bicycle.
Good job. Another one.
In the picture one, the people have a picnic, but in picture two, the people are swimming.
Good. And one more difference. Tell me about the places.
In picture one, there is a theme park, but in picture two, there is a water park.
Good job, Zai Bao. Okay, now tell me 2 differences here. Tell me the differences between the boys here.
In the picture one, there is 1 boy climbing a tree, but in picture two, there are 2 boys climbing a tree.
Good. Now tell me about the children and how they are feeling.
In picture one, the children are feeling sad, but in picture two, the children are feeling happy.
Nice job, lad. Now, we are talking about these pictures and the odd one out, okay? Which one is not the same? Number one, which one is not the same here?
The picture two.
Why?
Because in the picture two, this indoor, but two, picture.
They are in?
They are.
She is indoors.
She is indoor.
The other two are?
The other two are outdoor.
Okay, number two, which one is different here?
Picture two.
Why?
Because in picture two she's cooking, but to another picture there's no food.
Good. What about number three here?
Picture two.
Why?
Because the picture two is the water animal.
Yeah, but the other two are?
Another two picture is land animal.
Good job. Well done. Number four, which one different here?
Picture one.
Why?
Because picture one is sick and to another picture they are playing sport.
Well done, lad. Good job. Now, if I tell you photo, what sound is it? This pho or that pho? Pho, pho. Good job. If I say owl, owl.
Owl.
Which one? Owl here or owl here? Good. Now, give me an R word. Good. Give me a oo word.
Pool.
Pool is fine. Thank you, Zohar. Well done. Cheerio.
Goodbye.